Hey, come here. Everything's gonna be all right. I got you. Oh, I know. Yeah, everything is a lot right now, but everything's gonna be all right, 'cause you got me here, okay? Okay. Now come here. Focus on me and only me. You understand? Okay, perfect. Now. Now that you're focusing on me, you can forget about everything else that's going on. I know it's a lot right now, but I'll stay with you, okay? I promise. Okay, wonderful. Now, I know things have been really stressful and a lot, but if you just stay here and listen with me, and we can work through everything together, okay? Okay, wonderful. I'm right here. Now you can relax with me, because all you need to do is listen to me and relax. Forget about everything else and just be with me. Okay. You can focus on me, maybe on the rain that's in the background. Whatever it may be, I'll be right here with you. I know. I got you. It's all gonna be okay. I know how much you need to hear that, especially when everything feels like it's being so much. But I don't want you to be alone. I hate when you're all alone, so be here with me, okay? Yeah. I'll never leave you. And I always will love you and be here for you. It's true. I got you. Everything is so stressful and piling up. That's why you gotta be in my arms and forgetting about everything else. And not letting it hold on to you so much and draining you and not making you the best you can be. I know how hard it can be, especially with how everyone is or with all the work and everything. It can be so much. But I'm glad I'm here for you. I don't like you being all alone. I feel so terrible when you tell me about everything that's going on. But at least I'm here for you. I got you, love. And I'm not gonna let that change, don't worry. So you can rest here. And you can sleep if you want. Or just listen to me for a while. Forget about everything else and just take a break from your mind. Let your mind stop thinking about all the things, and I don't even know what to say, really. I want you here right now with me, okay? Yeah. I would spout some helpful advice or whatever, but honestly, I just want to hold you. So, come here. I'm right here with you. I'm right here. You're not alone. Yeah. I got you. I can hold your hand if you like. Or if you want me to, I can play with your hair. I just don't want you getting so worried. It's gonna be okay. Yeah. Always got your back. Yeah. Sometimes you can be very silly. You know that? Yeah. You got some real goofball energy in you. No, I know it's not the right time, but sometimes you just do the most silliest things and it always makes me laugh or giggle. I don't know. Something along those lines. You put a smile on my face. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You're really pretty, though. You are. I think you're quite charming. I think so. I don't care what you say. I know what I see in you. And I don't gotta hear what you say about yourself because it's not right. Alright, it's not correct. I clearly have the much more reasonable opinion of the situation. You know, sometimes when you're looking for a little safe space or something, it can be very hard. Considering everything just wants you to stay calm or be neutral like a robot or something. I just want to be here for you and be with you, even though I can be kind of silly. I know. It can just be really hard when you're all by yourself and no one around to listen to you or talk to you, I suppose. Yeah. You tired? If you're not tired, then you can just listen to me, but if you are, you can put your head down and close your eyes. On a desk, on the bed, no matter. Wherever you want to be. I just want you to rest and listen to me. Yeah. You stay awake all the time and do all these things that you really need to just sleep. So hopefully I can help with that, I suppose. Even though I'm probably the most goofball person sometimes to help with that. I don't know. And you know what? Just come here. Rest. And listen to me. If you want to pass out, you can pass out. I won't blame you. I'll just watch over you and make sure you're safe, okay? Yeah. I'm always gonna protect you. I don't like being all by yourself and alone. Not one bit. And if you don't mind, I will actually put my head down here and get very comfortable. Because I get very tired looking at you and talking to you. You make me feel so at peace and so comfortable. I could just sleep all day. So, if you don't mind, I would like to close my eyes here and keep on chatting away. Yeah. You make me quite the sleepyhead. It's gonna be okay. I know it is. Because so long as you want to keep on, whether it be with your friends or family, it doesn't matter. Listen, everything's going to be alright. The world likes to figure things out. Yeah. I got you. Just want you to be right here with me right now. In the moment, okay? Okay. You know, I'm quite comfortable at the moment. Yeah. You know, I've ever had trouble, like, trying to fall asleep. I always like to imagine. I imagine waking up in the morning. And I imagine how heavy my eyes feeling, how sluggish my body is, and how comfortable it is just to stay in bed. It's that feeling right there that makes me feel so sleepy. Yeah. It's when you wake up and you just want to stay in bed and stay comfortable. I like to think about that. And then I just usually sleep. Sometimes I feel like I, pass out like a cat or something, like an Elgato, you know, just passing out and then just falling asleep. I love how cats pass out. I think they're the cutest things ever. I really want a cat. I do. I'm gonna hold the cat and pet it. And then call it a lot of bunch of silly names and then be happy. Yeah. I've been watching a lot of reels on Instagram, right? And they always show me like these cat videos. Oh, they're so funny. I love all the little cat memes. Yeah. They're very comforting, very comfortable. I love it. Ah, I love it. My mind is so happy when I see all of them. I know you're trying to rest. And it seems absolutely ridiculous that you're listening to me talk to you about cats. But listen, if you saw those cat videos, you would be talking about them too. I'm just saying. I got you. You are so precious, love. Everything's gonna be alright. I got you. I'll hold you close. I got you right here. I'm not letting go. I love having you here. It's so hard to be all alone. So having you here makes me feel a million times better. Yeah. I know. So pretty. So very pretty. I love the sound of the rain. You know, it doesn't rain often here. It rains sometimes, but when it does rain, I absolutely love it. I really do. I love the sound of the rain. So hearing it right now is so nice and so comforting. So, so very, 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 very comfortable. No, you need to rest your eyes. You'll end up listening to me. And listening to me all night long. I'm so tired. Yeah. But I'm right here with you. I'm not gonna leave you alone, I promise. No. I'm gonna be the best boyfriend for you and... stay awake with you. Nope, I'm right here. I ain't got you. It's gonna be alright, sweetheart. Everything will be. Just focus on the rain. That's what I want you to do. Yeah. Little by little, I can't help but fall asleep with you. Or rest here with you. It's just so calming. It's hard not for me to fall asleep. Yeah. It really is nice. So very nice. Mm-hmm.